Over the next few days, you have a choice to make. No doubt there are plenty of other qualified candidates. They might talk about the results or post a match they won online. But we've seen it all before, and quite frankly, I think it's time we try something different. As underrepresented members of this community, your voice is important. You will be the ones who decide this nomination, because what we lack in numbers, we bring out in passion. And luckily, I, Sherry Jennings, share your same struggle and know exactly what it is we need. I know us as minorities, we're tired, we're fed up. You're angry, and I'm angry too. I think it is time for us low and mid-tier players to rise up and come together and fight against that growing army of top-tier abusers. By standing behind me, a fellow player who plays a fair and honest character, I promise to not only bring you upsets, but to do it in a manner with the utmost respect.
Close.
And yes, she did it.
She did it. She did it. She did it.
And she looked right at him after. Yeah, like, yeah, yeah. Uh-huh. I was willing to uppercut. Why not?
With a sprinkle of wake-up jabs and a dash of command grabs, I promise to do my best and take out all cheap characters like Karen, Akuma, Ibuki, Karen, and Bison, Armika, Karen, and Rashid. So we can give shine to all those who put in their blood, sweat, and tears into their characters. Vote for me, and I promise you one hell of a show.